Here is the problem statement. In India, the root crops plays 55% of production in the agricultural sector. In root crop farming, we will not be able to know about the growth of the root crop. By seeing those crops only, we can identify the growth of the root vegetables. Sometimes the plant protruding out will be too short that the root will be good, otherwise vice versa. So we can't come to a conclusion with this. If the growth is not finalized, then during harvesting time, if the crop has been plucked, it will lead to a loss in the root of the crop. So this proposed idea, to retain the growth of the crop and increase the production of root crops, would be essential to the farmers. Here is the proposed idea. Pluck in tech. This is our demo model. Our model contains cloth-placked gloves with interlinked stitches. The electronic devices included are DHT11 humidity and temperature sensor, used to measure the temperature and humidity of the plant. Water-resistant display, used to display the command of the gloves. Lily pad Arduino, used to manipulate the datas. Ribbon cables, other connectors. Unidirectional vibration sensor, used to detect the shaking of the hand. 12V rechargeable power supply NBSP. Solar panel, used for long time of power supply. Now the working of the gloves. The agronomist, farmer, will attire the gloves and get into the farm for plucking the crops along with its root. Initially, they used to grab the stem of the crop to pluck the plant. The proposed gloves will acquire the temperature and humidity datas of the plant within a second. The microcontroller will manipulate the datas. If the data is fair for extraction, then it will show as pluck in the display, otherwise it would manifest as don't. Then move on to other plant, just shake your wrist to check for the other plants. Now the competitive difference of the product. Product available in the market is just as a plucking gloves, but we proposed as gloves with analyzing ability of the crop's nature. Product type. So far it is only obtainable as a wearable one, but we designed as wearable with scientific specification. Advantage over other products. In other products, testing is alone feasible. But in our product, testing, analyzing and harvesting is also possible. Power consumption. Normal battery may lose the power. Solar power always retain the power, and also the battery can be obtained as a rechargeable one. These are all the about of our product. Thanks for watching.